We are learning more this evening about a Huntsville fire truck damage when it ran off Icy Montesano Boulevard, I should say. The fire chief says that truck is so badly damaged it's unusable right now. The crash happened yesterday as that snow fell atop Montesano. The department sent another truck to the Montesano Fire Station to replace it. They say two smaller trucks, though, also suffered damage but are still usable.